Hey everybody, and welcome to another episode of Shellfish Gaming. I, of course, am Shellfish, and today we are going to be playing one of my personal all-time favorite games, Kingdom Hearts. I am super excited for Kingdom Hearts 3, which is supposedly coming out this year. If I had to guess, I'd say it'd be coming out right before Christmas, if they are going to be true to their word and put it out this year. I would put it either middle of the summer or right before Christmas, be their big game to launch before Christmas. Probably around the same time Final Fantasy launched. Anyway, so yeah, Kingdom Hearts is one of my favorite, all-time favorite games. I played it when it first came out. I want to say 2004. I played it at a friend's house and I have loved it ever since. Alright, so we're going to be starting with Kingdom Hearts, the first one. Well, not first chronologically, but first in terms of release. Anyway, yeah, so I am streaming this from my PlayStation now. I probably won't have anything up again until, we're going to put it at probably Thursday night. I'm going to try to stream God of War after I pick it up. As you all probably know, I work at GameStop, and this Thursday I will be part of the early release night. Your GameStops might be doing it too.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
The ones in the Cumberland County area are doing it.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Get about half an hour into this game. I will try to update this series periodically. I have a few other stuff coming out from when I game on PC. Like I said, on Thursday I'll try to get up some footage from the new God of War. I have a bit more, what's the word I'm looking for? Apprehensive for the God of War. Because I wouldn't say I dislike the original series, but I didn't like it. I didn't like what they did with Greek mythology. Kratos was entirely unlikable. But I'm gonna give it another try. I really hope this one's good. It looks beautiful and looks like Kratos has calmed down a bit now. He's got a son. Atreus. Beautiful. Officially, it's supposed to launch this Friday, 4/20, which I swear to God, I swear they did that on purpose. And the Labo's coming out this Friday too, isn't it? I did not pick that up. I thought about it, but man, it looks cute and it looks fun, but doesn't look like $70 fun. And I don't know where I'd put it. I gotta move this summer. I don't have room for all that stuff. Okie dokie. So much to do, so little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. So there's not enough time, but I should just go ahead and take it? Okay. The door is still shut. Aw, look at my boy Sora. He's so tiny and young. Alright. Now we commence with Kingdom Hearts infamous 3-hour tutorial. I don't think this one was as bad as Kingdom Hearts 2, which just kept going on and on and on. Okay, buddy. let's just get to the game. Yeah. Let's see. I'm gonna be big with. Yeah, I want the sword. And I'm big on offense and magic. I don't need a lot of defense though, so yeah. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? We're gonna give up the shield. Power of Guardian. Will you give up this power? Yes. You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the guardian. Is this the form you choose? Yes. So, I'm gonna try to get through at least the first game before Kingdom Hearts 3 comes out. So I swear I just might be able to do that. Okay, one thing I've never been able to get is why Cinderella is brunette here. The only instance I can really think of Cinderella being brunette was in that movie, what was it? Gosh, it's gonna come to me. But it was kinda like Cinderella mixed with Romeo and Juliet. She was friends, Cinderella was like friends with Leonardo da Vinci. It was charming. I'm gonna think of it. I mean, even when you see her in these games, she's blonde. Cinderella, I'm sorry, I'm still going on about this, but it's really bugging me. It had Drew Barrymore in it. Ever After, that's what it was. Ever After. Yeah, that's one of my favorite Cinderella movies. It also had the actress who played Morticia from the Addams Family. She was the stepmom. Just fell on the floor. I'll pick it up in a second. Oh shoot, I didn't even pay attention to what stained glass I was on. Oh, just I believe these are the Princesses of Heart that were captured before the game, before the events of this game. In between Birth by Sleep, which is chronologically the first game in the series, and this one. got a potion. Nice. There we go. Now I can open the door. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, so I'm still trying to figure out how I would, how to set up a link with my Xbox, because I do play more on Xbox. I don't really have a preference between, well, that's not true. I kind of prefer Xbox just because that's what I grew up with, but I will play Xbox and PlayStation. I'll usually get most of my games on Xbox and get the exclusives on PlayStation. Alright. What's most important to you? Being number one, my friendship, my prized possessions. Well, this is King of Hearts, so obviously friendship. Is friendship such a big deal? I don't know, Selfie, would it be a big deal if I pushed you off this ledge? Of course it's a big deal. This is Kingdom Hearts. Friends are my power. Alright, what about you, Waka? What do you want out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizons, to be strong. Ooh, that's a tough one. We're gonna go with broaden my horizons. And Tidus, what do you want? What are you afraid of? Oh, shit. Shoot. Getting old. Being different. Being indecisive. Okay, all of these are kind of scary. Getting older comes with all that responsibility. Being an adult is no fun at all. Being different. That's a big one. I'm gonna have to go with being indecisive. Being indecisive. Is that really so scary? Yeah. You want friendship, you want to broaden your horizons, and you're afraid of being indecisive. Also, with being old comes the risk of heart disease. Yeah, my family has a not-so-good history with heart disease. My grandfather, my papu, he actually had a quintuple bypass. Like, all of the valves in his heart just stopped working. Yeah. Ah, Aurora. Your world doesn't show up in this game. Your world's in Birth by Sleep. Cinderella doesn't really show up in this game much either. Like, you see her briefly, but... Infinity War will be the greatest, most ambitious crossover in Disney history. Kingdom Hearts was doing that years before. Doing it back in 2004. Either 2004 or 2003. Don't quote me on that, though. I'm terrible with time. How are we doing on time? Come to think of it. Yeah, we're doing alright. Yeah, any games you guys really want to see me stream on here, you just let me know. I'm probably going to pick up it's not new, it's just remastered. So I'll probably get that when it comes out. I'm gonna try to stream some of Devil May Cry. Big favorite of mine. If I can get the link hooked up with my Xbox, I'll stream some Bayonetta. The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. Personally, Belle is like my favorite official Disney princess. Mulan's like my favorite Disney girl and my favorite Disney movie, but technically she's not a princess, is she? No, she's way cooler than a princess. She felt kind of like a redhead in that, or maybe it's just the angle I saw it at. Let's do this. That slow-mo right when you beat a boss is just... Yeah, her hair looks reddish. Fun fact, the reason why people with orange hair are called redheads is because before oranges were discovered by the English-speaking world, there was no word for orange. It was just yellow-red. So, the fruit came first, and the color is named after the fruit. Little fun fact for you guys. Yeah, I think we're gonna get through this opening part here, and then we're gonna stop, because we're running short on time here. You are the one who will open the door. But not for another, 70 hours of gameplay? Something like that.
Whoa!
Give me a break, Kairi.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
It's my boy Riku.
So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
Sorry, I just love this game so much.
So
it's dripping with charm.
Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Wait, I thought we were gonna...
Ready? Go!
I blame the shoes Kairi's wearing for why she's going so slow. You tried running in slides? It's not easy. But then again, I have the coordination, as my mother puts it, of a newborn deer. He's always saying little things like that. Alright. Destiny Island. If you rearrange the letters, it spells Disneyland. I love this game so much, guys. But we're gonna have to call it quits right about here. When we pick up again, we're gonna start building this raft. Gonna pick up this log. Obtained log. Okay, let's see if I remember. I go in the shack save, I believe. Yep. Alright. Alrighty, so thank you as always for tuning in. I hope you all have a great day, and as I said last time, I have started up a Patreon account. If you'd like to go ahead and donate to that, that'd be super awesome. I will leave a link in the description below. So, as always, I hope you guys have a good day and enjoy.